when I was 22. I didn't say anything when I learned that Australia was the second country in the world to give women the right to vote. But that meant just white women. I didn't say anything. I didn't say anything.